think this is kids. The Zoom storytelling. I told you by School for the Deaf. A little story.
Coming back tomorrow, March 4th, Thursday, March 4th. At least that's what militia groups and conspiracy theory adherents have discussed, apparently, trying to attack the Capitol again tomorrow on March 4th, because they are fantasizing that somehow tomorrow will be the day that Trump will come back to power. Now, why did they pick March 4th? It's the day that new U.S. presidents used to be inaugurated before they changed the date of the presidential inauguration to January. They did that, I think, in the 1930s. For several weeks now, even before the Capitol insurrection, that quirk in history has made March 4th another day of focus for the extremists and cloud cuckoo land Trump supporters and conspiracy theorists. Like, you know, think he's an emperor or something, and that he secretly won the election, and Mike Flynn and the military are now somehow going to install him back in the White House and kill everybody else. Incidentally, I also just want to note here that as random and weird and unsettling as these conspiracy theories are, about this idea that on something March 4th, for some reason on March 4th, something's going to happen to reinstall Trump in power, and they're there.